इडियट से पहन यू कैन स्टार्ट अ प्रेयर ऑलमाइटी गॉड वी प्रेज एंड थैंक यू फॉर द गिफ्ट ऑफ दिस डे गिफ्ट ऑफ आवर लाइफ वी ऑफर आवरसेल्व्स इन योर हैंड्स प्लीज हेल्प अस लॉर्ड ड्यूरिंग दिस डे ड्यूरिंग आवर स्टडी टाइम ब्लेस अस एंड गाइड अस प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम ऑल द डेंजर्स ऑफ दिस कैलामिटी टाइम प्लीज हेल्प अस वी ऑफ यू We believe you are our guide, you are our strength. May we make this prayer to Christ our Lord. Amen. Dear children, today I am going to take a class for you. Lesson 6A, on and the. Subject is English grammar. Lesson 6. Already we learned A goes. A means a goes before words that beginning with consonant letters. We learn A, E, I, O, U. These are there. These are vowels. A, E, I, O, U are vowels. There are 27 letters. We already learned consonant letters and vowel letters. Now 21 letters are as a consonants and other 5 letters are as a vowel letters. Now already see this one. A goes before words that begin with consonants. Next one, for examples, a bag, a can, a cat, a chair, a book, a pier, a fish, a bun, etc. So many things are for A. This is a chair. This is a table. This is a chalk. This is a book. These are more examples for you. You see, we remember A, E, I, O, U. These are vowel letters. That also we want them. A, N, and goes before words that begin with vowel sound. Already I explained 5 letters are in English vowel letters. For examples, an apple, an F. An elephant, an ox, an orange, an umbrella, an owl, an igloo. These are the so many letters we already learned the words of vowels. Vowel letters are A, E, I, O, U. This is an. A-N. An goes before words that begin with vowel sound. Okay. An apple. Example, see, look at here, an apple, an elephant. This is an apple. This is an apple. This is an egg. This is an umbrella. This is a pear. This is a consonant letter, that is a pear. This is a chair. This is a cake. These are the letters we know. Again, see this picture. Page number 3131. See. An ox and a buffalo. An ox and a buffalo. Second one is an unhappy man. An, because this is an vowel letter. A-N-N, vowel letter. Again, an uncle and an aunt. An old umbrella. An old umbrella. Again, a woman and a baby. An eye and an ear. And an ear. What is this? This is my ear. These are my ears. An ears. This is my nose. This is a nose. And this is my nose. Same thing. These are my eyes. These are my eyes. These are my fingers. These are my fingers. Same. Now look at here. And we are not going to say this is and my hand. This wrong. So this is a finger. A finger. These are fingers. Yesterday we already learned the use of one and many. Here again, what are the pictures here? The sun. The use of the sun. The is. T-H-E. The is used before the things which are only for their kind. For example, the moon, the sky,
the Ganga. So the starts the guitar, and this is Gita. These are then next one, the Qutub Minar, the sun, the Himalaya. These are the use of the THE. Did you see this picture? So turn the page again. Fill in the exercise number A. Fill in the blanks with A and or the one has done for you. An owl is sitting on a computer. Again, these are the other 7 question. I will write and give you the sheet work. Don't be worry about a hut, an umbrella, an aeroplane, an elephant, a fish, a flower, an axe, an orange, a parrot. These are okay. What are these? These are the use of A and the. The use of A and the. Dear children, take care. Be safe at home. Wash your hands very often. Wear a mask and be safe. Thank you.